Hi guys, it's Lisa and it is day 10. Wow. So I just want to take a really short moment and talk to you guys about one of the things I talked to someone about yesterday, and that is the combination of fasting and fitness. Some folks think that when you're fasting, if you add exercise to that, it will increase weight loss and things like this. And the reality is that if you're juice fasting, that's one thing because you are intaking sugar into your system, so you do have somewhat of an increased amount of energy. But if you're water fasting, it's very beneficial not to exercise. So you want to be at a complete rest because being at rest allows your body to work on things that it needs to work on versus if you exercise, then your body has to put that energy into helping you recover from that exercise. So hopefully that makes sense. I wanted to keep this short and brief. I'm doing pretty good today. Just woke up from a nice nap, so I feel really refreshed. I'm gonna read a little bit and wind back down for the evening as the day is almost over. So I'm almost into day 11, which is very exciting. So I guess that's about it, and hopefully you guys will leave me some more questions and comments. And subscribe to my YouTube channel. I really would like that. And until tomorrow, I'll see you then. Bye.